All right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching this video. This video is all about, are the Moon and Saturn in the same house always bad? Are they enemy planets? Let me tell you, what is Saturn, what is Moon? Moon represents your thoughts, your feelings, your emotions, your mindset. Okay, Moon also represents changes, Moon represents expenditure, Moon represents blames, Moon represents water as well as liquids. All these things are governed by planet Moon. What is Saturn? Saturn represents your effort, your hard work, your reputation, your career, because he's the Karaka for your career and as well as for marriage. Okay, so when these two planets comes into the same house, obviously they are not friends to each other. These Saturn and Moon are not friends to each other, and of course they'll be giving the malefic results. If two enemy planets are sitting in the same house, if they are not friends to each other, obviously the results are also negative. Okay, so what happens, and from the professional perspective, these people will excel well in the transport industry, liquids, drinks, food items, restaurants, hotels, milk products, reporters, news readers, and transferable job. So all these professions, Saturn plus Moon conjunction, ideally this combination can able to provide success in all these industries which I have mentioned to you, depending upon your planetary alignment, and also the D10 chart, the lot of the 10th house of your D1 chart also has to be referred to come into a final conclusion. On the contrary, Saturn plus Moon conjunction also provides that sensitiveness in the mindset. These people are quite sensitive. They are, and at the same time, they cannot able to take the words from other person, even for a joke. They'll get angry so soon, and they become super emotional with regards to relationships. And most importantly, they'll undergo cheating as well. Why? Because Moon represents mindset, and Saturn represents Saturn is a malefic planet. If these two planets undergo together in the same house, obviously that malefic results will be emerged. Alright, so I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. This is just a short bite on Saturn plus Moon in the same house. In fact, I made some conjunctions pertaining to Saturn plus Moon in my YouTube channel. Please do watch that video as well, because I would have shared so many insights pertaining to this subject. Okay, so please like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and let me know in the comment section what are the topics that you want me to make videos upon, because I've covered all the basics pertaining to Vedic astrology. So I hope you are enjoying my videos. So let me know in the comment section what exactly you learned from this video, what exactly you love from this video, and let me know if at all you understood some concept related to this Saturn plus Moon conjunction. Okay, I can even talk for a longer period of time, but I want to make this video as short as possible, for 3 minutes to 4 minutes, because I understand people's concentration will not be that great, and they obviously they'll be switching to a different video if they simply feel boring enough. And also, astrology is a kind of profession where in which you'll get interest unless until you have passion towards that subject. Otherwise, you cannot able to do it well. Okay, otherwise you cannot able to show that interest and keep listening to these videos unless until you have that passion or passion for learning Vedic astrology. Okay, my objective of this channel is basically to help you with the knowledge of Vedic astrology by providing you certain examples in terms of providing the planetary alignment in the birth chart, and then I can able to provide you the effects of that planetary alignment in your birth chart. So this video is pertaining to Saturn plus Moon conjunction. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll meet you in the next video. Bye for now.